Some smoking in here. I'm a little nervous. I want to thank you all for being here today. It's hard to advertise what it is I do, what we do, so this little get-together is kind of indispensable. I feel like I should be selling Tupperware. Burp containers for the fetish set. How about an icebreaker? I can't decide if I want to buy a cow or a bicycle for my farm.
Well, you should look pretty silly riding around on a cow.
Well, I look pretty silly trying to milk a bicycle. Hey, that bull you sold me is a lazy good-for-nothing. Well, I told you, he's a bum steer. Hey, how come nobody would play with the little longhorn?
I don't know, why won't anybody play with the little longhorn?
Because he's too much of a bully. I think the ice is suitably broken. It's just that I want you all to know I accept you, all of you, without judgment, because I understand this understanding. This gift that I have to give, I didn't know that it was always mine to give. So, about me.